Host Kikyo, and welcome back to Project Zomboid. Before we last left off, well, we were doing something. All I remember. And it's sad that that's all I remember. Oh, it's raining out. I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is day three. We survived 3 days, so we're gonna do the whole day today and whole day tomorrow, so the stream should end at day five. We still have the power, we still have all that, so yeah, that's gonna be fun and dandy. Give me 1 minute. I'm still trying to set up. It's kind of a pain. Testing for audio control system. Yes. That's
More than $7 billion is spent to tackle some of the worst problems in developing countries, such as poverty, disease, and climate change. As part of the conference, Mr. Clinton agreed to his first one-on-one interview ever. The ground rules were simple. 15 minutes for our sit-down split evenly between the global initiative.
Communication failure, East Exclusion Zone, yippee. Broken hammer. I have another one on me.
Sort of morbid when you felt like that. I mean, I don't get that, but yeah, but.
CNN. Curfew tonight for next 6 a.m. for across the country, national cities, New York, Miami, and Los Angeles, and Mordecai from Los Angeles. Just showing military in hearts of cities. Troops in Times Square, tanks on Miami Beach. What is going on out there? Please change to Region XXX stations. This morning, the president has said that it's time to face the facts and time to sit there. Leone has actions of responsible Americans. Well, I have a hammer. Lack of communications. Well,
Do
not leave your homes. I have zero faith in Bo.
actually do that. And then, of course, tomorrow when I get up, if there's a bad headline in the paper, it's because of this. It's not very...